People think they decide to smoke.
But most of the time, they're just following someone else.
Either way, they're getting played by tobacco companies.
Who get you hooked on nicotine and then sell you cigarettes until you get sick and die.
Getting addicted to nicotine is not my plan.
I go my own way.
Independence isn't sold in packs.